shot out by the seven flames. The spark hangs from the flame by the finest thread of Rohat. Physical and astral motion 207. In connection with Rohat, the fundamental point that must never be forgotten. These seven heavenly men might be considered as being in physical incarnation through the medium of a physical planet, and herein lies the mystery of planetary evolution. Herein lies the mystery of our planet, the most mysterious of all the planets. Just as the karma of individuals differs, so different the karma of the various Lawboy. And the karma of our planetary logo has been a heavy one, and veiled in the mystery of personality at this time. Again, according to the centers of active or inactive, the manifestation differs likewise, and the study which opens up is a vast and abstruse interest in connection with the solar system. 5. Centers and initiation. Dealt briefly with the evolution of the centers, with their function, their organization, and their gradually increasing activity from a point of comparative inertia until they are consummated motion. Then they become living wheels of flame, distinguished by a dual motion of the periphery and the inner revolving wheel, and by a fourth dimensional effect. Primarily to the alignment of the inner subtle vortices with the comparatively exoteric etheric centers. This alignment is brought about eventually at initiation. At the time that initiation is taken, the centers are all active and the lower four, which correspond to the personality, are beginning the process of translating the fire into the three higher. In the lower centers is clearly to be seen in the three higher are commencing to be similarly active. By the application of the rod of initiation at the time of the initiation ceremony, certain results are achieved in connection with the centers which might be enumerated as follows. A. The fire at the base of the spine is definitely deep. Directed to whichever center is the object of special attention. This varies according to the ray, or the specialized work of the initiate. B. The center has its activity intensified, its rate of evolution increased, and certain of the central strokes of the ray brought into more active radiance. Which are also called by some students lotus petals, have a close connection with the different spirilli in the permanent atoms. During their stimulation there comes into play one or more of the corresponding spirilli in the permanent atoms on the three lower planes. After the third initiation, a corresponding stimulation takes place in the permanent atoms of the triad, of the nucleus and the transference of the lower polarization into the higher. By
Each new teacher takes office.
sacred to that. This ceremony takes place at Shambhala Point 8998. Second, the rod of initiation known as the Flaming Diamond, and used by Sanat Kumara, the one initiator, called in the Bible, the Ancient of Days. This rod lies hidden in the east and holds the fire lady which irradiates the wisdom religion. This rod was brought by the Lord of the World when he took form and came to our planet 18 million years ago. Once in every world period it is subjected to a similar process as that of the lesser rod, only this time it is recharged by the direct action of the logos himself, the logos of the solar system. The location of this rod is known only to the Lord of the World, and to the Chohans of the Rays, and named the talisman of this emanation, the Chohan of the Second Rays, under the Lord of the World as main guardian, aided by the Dio Lord of the Second Plane. The Buddhas of activity are responsible for its custody, and under them the Chohan of the Rays. It is produced only at stated times when specific work has to be done. It is used not only at the initiating of men, but at certain planetary functions, of which nothing as yet has been given out. It has displaced sand. Function in certain ceremonies connected with the inner round 9L and the triangle formed by the Earth, Mars. 89 Shambhala, the sacred island in the Gobi Desert. The center in Central Asia where the Lord of the World, the Ancient of Days, has his headquarters. H.P.B. says it is a very mysterious locality on account of its future association. S.P.Q.413. 90 The world teacher takes off a cycle. His cycles do not coincide with those of the Manu as the Manu holds office for the entire root race. The world teacher gives out the keynote to the various religions and is the emanating source for periodic and religious impulses. The duration of his cycles are not given out. The Buddha held office prior to the present world teacher and upon his illumination his place was taken by the Lord. Maitreya, whom the Occidentals call the Christ. 91 The inner round of a mysterious cycle of which little can be told. It is not concerned with manifestation through the seven schemes or roads, but has to do with certain aspects of the subjective life or the soul. 212 ATREATISE on cosmic fire. And Mercury, but more about this is not at this time permissible. Third, the rod of initiation, illuminated by the logos of the solar system, is called among other things, the sevenfold flaming fire. It was confided to our logos by the Lord of Sirius and sent to our system from that radiant sun. One of its purposes is for use in emergencies. This great talisman has never yet been employed in this particular manner, though twice it is nearly thus used, once in Atlantean days, and once in the third year of the late war. This rod of power is used at the initiation of the seven heavenly men on cosmic levels. It is used also in the initiation of brutes, a thing almost incomprehensible to us. It is applied to the centers of the seven heavenly men in the same general way as the lesser rods are applied to the human centers, and the effects are the same, only on a vaster scale. It, needless to say, is a vast and obscure subject, and concerns not the sons of men. It is the touch of hearts,
Governs matter, the opposite of